I don't usually do travel reviews on my channel, but this one's going to be an occasion because this is a movie that is coming out really soon, actually, and I'm really looking forward to it. And that is Escape Room 2 Tournament of Champions, as said in the title of this video. Yeah, this is a sequel I've been following for maybe just over a year now. Yeah, it's, I've been keeping up to date on like on all of the delays for this movie, on on the on-set photos, the the everything, because I saw the first Escape Room in theaters, and like and I really dug what like what Adam Robitel did with that first movie, as far as like set design. Sets in that movie like are some of the most memorable to me. Like I haven't seen the first one in a while, but like the upside down room, I thought that was an amazing set. And it was crafted like really well, and it was structured out like it was structured out like a puzzle should be. And there was like a, and like and there was a way it, there was a way to solve these rooms, and each room had like a theme to it. And it's like and I really dug the setup to that movie. I don't know, like the first Escape Room, I had a blast with in theaters. Yeah, that was a really fun movie. That was a really fun movie to see in theaters. And then, as you know, the first movie, it ended with a setup for a sequel, which at that time wasn't announced yet. It wasn't announced until like a few months after that movie came out, actually, where like a sequel, went into development and then went into, pre-production, post production, post-production, and all that good stuff. And yeah, and with the sequel now, the same director is coming back. Adam Robitel is continuing on his sequel. And judging from this trailer, I am liking the direction, because they're bringing some familiar faces back from the first movie, and he's continuing on more of their story, how they are back in this game again, how they are back in this game again. Which at the end of the first movie, they were in an airplane crash, which then turned out to be a simulation. And so yeah, this trailer definitely does play with simulation, as the last shot of this trailer is like the characters are crawling out from the sewer, and then thinking they're in like a big city, and they're in a public area, and then they find out that it's all a simulation, and then that they are still trapped in this game. I really, really like that sound. That's one of my favorite scenes in this trailer. Yeah, like hands down, probably my favorite, actually, because that's the scene when I look back at this trailer. That's the scene I remember the most. And so yeah, I think a lot of the rooms in this are going to be simulation based. I really liked the first room that they are in, which is in the train station. I really like that. I thought that was a really cool. That's a really cool like introduction room to kind of to set up this game again. And like I really like that. And it's, yeah, like the thing I like about all these rooms is there's actually a way to escape them. I suppose that's why it has the title Escape Room. But there's similar movies to this, where like it's where like and I'll bring up Saw for an example, because Escape Room is basically the PG-13 version of Saw. And like for Saw, like you're in those traps, and there's a sacrifice you have to make, and you're in this situation where it's like where it's live or die, and you in your own mind, you have to choose like which side to take, and you have to sacrifice either, you have to sacrifice, like a body part, if that's cutting off an arm, if it's like cutting inside your own eyeball. Like it's just you have to make those sacrifices in order to live in those movies. And the first Escape Room didn't it wasn't like that intense or that gruesome as Saw was, but it's I like I've been how the rooms were portrayed in the first one is it was more structured out like a puzzle. It was more structured out like an escape room would be. And so, like, there's puzzles in plain view. You just have to kind of put them together. And yeah, like, the first two rooms in the first movie was like the first one had to deal with heat, second one had to deal with cold. And it's just like, I really liked that theme to theme in each room in the first movie. But yeah, Escape Room 2, there's also some new characters who have been in this game, who have been in this who have been in this game for a while, and that they're grouping up now to get out of it. And yeah, like I really dig that story, how it's like there's people who have been in this game for a while, and they're familiar like with the routine of it. And yeah, so anyways, yeah, like yeah, it's I really like this trailer. Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing this movie next month. It comes out next month. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I really like the first movie. The second movie, I'm hoping is good. Looking, judging from this trailer, I look like I am in for a similar ride ahead of the first one, and it looks like this movie will also have some great sets, and it'll look like it'll connect well with the first one, having to do with, you know, simulation and all that. And it's good to see some of the original cast back. Yeah, so yeah, they're my thoughts on Escape Room 2, Tournament of Champions. And also, that title, I feel I really like. And I'm not sure if this is going to be the final movie. Because like Tournament of Champions sounds like that there's going to be like one champion standing by the end of this movie, and it's going to be like that kind of story. That's at least that's what that title says to me. So anyways, yeah, like I'm getting to see this movie, and yeah, they're my thoughts on the Escape Room 2 trailer.